sheriff's department trading gift cards for guns. From coast to coast, abortion rights supporters march in protest of a leaked Supreme Court ruling, and now the White House is weighing in. And for the first time since Dave Chappelle was attacked on stage, the Hollywood Bowl welcomes visitors, but this time they faced heightened security to get inside. Welcome to the Fox 11 News at 10. I'm Susan Kubersuna. Our top story: comedy fans return to the Hollywood Bowl tonight, and they're weighing in about the onstage attack on Chappelle. Fox 11's Mario Ramirez is live at the Bowl with the changes being made and how eventgoers are reacting to those changes. Mario.
Hi, Susan. The Hollywood Bowl hosting one of the final shows for the 11-day Netflix comedy stand-up special. And I got to talk to a lot of people heading inside the iconic venue. Security on the minds of so many following Tuesday night's attack on comedian Dave Chappelle.
I was surprised.